In Salinas, multiple shots fired at an east side neighborhood, prompting an investigation by police here. No one was hurt, though, in this shooting. This was at Acosta Plaza. Police say they've received reports from people saying they were shot by someone who was wearing a ski mask, also wearing all black. No one has been arrested so far.